yeah, generally Fridays for Future movements, mm-hmm. and also other movements in Germany.
Yes!
Exciting!
Yes!
Now we will be Trans Europa Cara
fans!
Katarzyna,
show me, how excited are you?
Trans Europa Caravans is a project which tries to connect the struggles all over Europe in terms of environment, in terms of public discourse, in terms of migration, but also of cities of solidarity. And at the same time, we are trying to find out who are the people and who are the organizations who are trying to build an alternative for Europe, which is under threat at the moment, but which is also in the making at the same time. A Europe of cities, a Europe of citizens who are struggling for a better future.
About the freedom of movement. Okay. Just before you go, so that I can speak with you directly, okay, the sure. manifesto.
Thank you for being here. We weren't expecting such a big audience for an event that was, you know, launched and introduced on Facebook and circulated like 2 days ago. So this is really awesome.
Travel throughout 15 European countries, from France to Italy, from Sweden to Portugal, to promote European elections, but mostly to meet with activists and common citizens and whoever is fighting in defense of democracy and our democratic value, and most of all for a Europe without borders.
I'm already very much looking forward to it, and thank you so much for introducing that great project.